This message is for, I guess, the people who are wearing themselves out and revolving their entire life that they have to live on trying to take mine. I have everything from fentanyl junkies with no real want to live or do anything great to gang members to, I guess, different types of groups with money. I'm not intimidated by any of you. And you're never gonna fool me. And I'm not saying this to be like tough, I'm being honest. I don't understand, I don't think that you guys have ever experienced somebody that is fully awakened, right? It's like Neo. It's exactly like that. We are aware of everything going on around us. We hear things in our mind. 111. You guys don't fully understand the challenge. You just don't get it. And like I said, I'm not saying this to be like tough. I'm trying to tell you guys. I'm a completely different type of being, first of all, and person. I have a different type of perspective and mind than anybody else that was a target of yours. I care about my life. I will fight for my life. You should be fighting for yours and your families, because if you don't stop, they are at risk. Karma is a bitch. And I know that a lot of you have enemies. You'd be surprised how things work out. Stop draining yourselves. You're wasting your life. You're focused so much on trying to kill another person when you could be actually enjoying the life that you came here to have. Some of you, it's already too late because you've already killed people, and I'm going to expose that. 222. For others of you, I don't know why you'd want to get into this stuff now. Live your life. Enjoy your freedom. Enjoy your life. Don't give up your life for somebody that doesn't care about you because they have a problem with somebody that could have been a good friend to you. It's not worth it. Nowhere. Love you guys. Philly out.